Hi. As the year comes to an end, it's time to take a review of our achievements in 2018. So what have you really achieved? I'm not asking ki financially aapki kitni tarakki hui, but overall, wholesome achievement kya hai? So I suggest you just get a paper and a pen and view yourself, or rather review yourself on your achievements in this year. First of all, area of health. On a scale of 1 to 10, how would you rate your health? Where are you now? Where were you at the beginning of the year? And where you intend to go in the coming year? Second area is area of your career, your profession, your business. Usme on a scale of 1 to 10, where are you? And where do you want to go next year? Where you were in the beginning of the year? The third area is area of your knowledge or education. Agar aap kahein ki mujhe sab kuch hi aata hai, to aapko ye video dekhne ki zarurat hi nahi hai. You see, we are learning every day of our life. And there are certain areas in which we need to improve or increase our knowledge. So aapne kya banaya hai? On a scale of 1 to 10, where do you feel that your education or knowledge in your desired field is? Now the fourth area is area of happiness, holidays and hobbies. तो कितनी छुट्टियाँ ली आपने, अपनी हॉबीज़ में कितना टाइम आपने लगाया, क्या क्या आपने किया, क्या करने का सोचा है? अगेन डू द सेम 1 to 10, स्केल इट योर सेल्फ एंड सी वे यू आर एंड वे यू वॉन्ट टू गो नेक्स्ट ईयर. एंड द फिफ्थ एरिया इज़ फैमिली, वेरी सेंसिटिव एरिया. हाउ मच टाइम डिड यू स्पेंड विद योर फैमिली? How many dinners did you have together, or lunches and picnics? Oh, picnic kya hota hai? A lot of people have forgotten what picnic is all about. Nevertheless, just review. Wahi scale ke upar marks dijiye aur dekhiye kahan ho aur kahan jana chahoge. Then comes the area of relationships. Relationship with your companion, with your wife, your husband. Wherever relationships are, with whosoever your relationship is, be it your family, be it your companions, be it your neighbors, be it society, वहाँ पर क्या आपकी scaling आ रही है? Improvement की गुंजाइश दिख रही है? 100% दिखेगी. We all need to improve our relationships. Next comes the area of finances. Money, money, money. भाई कितना कमाया, कितनी saving की, कितनी investments हैं, क्या प्लान है, नई गाड़ी आ गई, नया घर लेना है. इस एरिया के ऊपर बहुत ध्यान देना चाहिए और देखिए कहाँ पे हो, कहाँ पे चलेंगे अगले साल. एंड फाइनली इज़ द एरिया ऑफ द सेल्फ. अपने लिए आपने क्या किया, कहाँ पे आप पहुँचे हैं? हाउ डू यू रेट योर सेल्फ? नाउ डू एन ऑनेस्ट असेसमेंट ऑन अ स्केल ऑफ 1 to 10. Do an honest assessment of yourself, of all the areas that I have suggested, and see where you are and where you want to go next year. This coming year, 2019, as per numerology, is the year of Jupiter, number 3 banta hai, 9+1+2. Your mind will be at play. Aap jo chahoge, aapko mil sakta hai, provided you know ki chahiye kya. So with this, I'll sum up. I wish you all the best for the future.